Steps to prepare egg bhurji. Ingredients required: onion, tomato, 3 egg, green chilli, turmeric powder, jeera, salt, red chilli powder, garam masala, oil, curry leaves and coriander leaves. Keep the pan for heating. When pan is heated, add 2 spoon oil. Once oil is heated, add 1/2 spoon jeera. Green chilli. Curry leaves, fry it, now add onion, and fry for 2 to 3 minutes. Now add tomato and mix it. Now add 1/2 spoon turmeric powder, 1/2 spoon red chili powder. 1/2 spoon red chili powder, 1/2 spoon garam masala, fry it. Now add salt to taste. Now take 3 eggs and pour it. Mix it. Continuously stir it. Last, you add coriander leaves, mix it and fry for 1 minute. Now egg bhurji is ready to eat.
Thanks for watching.